A stall warning, correct? Kids? Coach is whining about that. Like, dude, you got onto a gun, you drive a guy straight out of bounds, I'm going to call you for it every time. Yeah. I agree, too. But some guys, some in college, they do call that. A lot of guys do. Underhook, you just drive him straight out. That's stalling on you. Guys need...
Guys backing up, or if he's pushing
him. Yeah, I mean, yeah. If the guy with his back to the mat, back to the edge, is trying to stay in, yeah, and he's driving him, then that's an easy call.
Hey, Jim, throw it. Turek! I don't know where we're at. Jim! Jim! Come here.
It's all good there, B-Rob.
Why you stepped in?
It didn't go back to match time after.
I know. I don't know where we're at. I just got here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's why I was trying to stop you.
It's all good. Yeah, I'm focused. My bad.
No, you're good.
It's on me. Oh, well. Stop. What time? Advance to.
Hit stop. Okay, so it says green.
Advance to third period. Yep. Green. Go. Green shows down.
Okay. Green bottom.
Green bottom. And now escape green.
Okay.
You let him up.
So it's 1-1.
Yeah. Take about 5 seconds off. 1:55. It's all good. I sure. I just kind of glimpsed over it. You're ready.
Oh, I'm in. I'm ready.
Come on,
In an instant, it's something like 82 kilograms in your hair alone. And you can hit it for a big round of the final of the season. This morning in the middle of the afternoon game, Samson wins.
I stole one and they're going to the other. I didn't want to stop. I see.
Vincent.